wearable art. There we go.
And the crowd are waking up. The atmosphere half bags, and nothing can bring it up. The girl never wind up slow. We are the drinks that in a bike. We gonna party all night.
Half of the stunning invention and crushing artwork from recycled, reappropriated material and alternative media gave birth to what you are now
looking at.
Show us those poses, guys. As you guys can see, these are not normal works of art. This is not clothes. These are reconstructed materials that the artist made into wearable art. Okay, so the first piece we're presenting is Goddess of the Autumn Trees, Sydney Dawes, by Sydney Dawes, Hugh Jones, and Brian Henry, and it's modeled by Sage Dawes. The next piece we have is Animalistic by Emerald Harris Brown, and it's modeled by Dick Brown. As you can see, Dick is definitely embodying the theme of the piece. Rainbow Freeze by Gavin Wong, Warren Leon, Thurum Hanworth, and Dave Williams. Modeled by Gavin. The Machinist by Rebecca Haley and Christina Harris Brown, modeled by. Okay! Autumn Fairy by Ivy Lim. Yes! Modeled by Anika Boyd. Working in the Take your time, guys. Show off these pieces. The next piece we have is Ave Retinam by Tamara Lewis, modeled by Miranda Melvin. Spartan by Apoff Harmon and it's modeled by Paul. The next piece we're going to be doing is Trap. I guess you're not doing Trap. Doing Trap? Oh! Trap! Tamara designed Ave Retinam. 50 is still with this week, guys. Give them a round of applause.